12th person voted out of Blood versus Water. Mel. Need to bring me a torch. The tribe has spoken.
Feeling pretty tired and pretty defeated. I am totally not surprised because they keep voting for me. I was kind of starting to leave the game. I felt like I was going into my stride, and I think people noticed that and saw that as a huge threat. I gave it my best shot at tribal and tried to swing the vote, and just didn't work out in my favor this time. My sister and her joy in life is to beat me at my favorite game, which is Survivor, and she successfully did it tonight. I am never going to hear the end of it, ever. Never ever. Oh god. Whoa! Yeah, I've definitely lost weight. In my face! I got a chin again. I don't have a double chin. Oh, that's weird. Hey, new person. I can't wait for a cheeseburger though. A few things I've ticked off. Not to be the first voted out. Win a group immunity. Get blindsided by your tribe. Make fire in a fire making contest and win. And for JLP to snuff my torch. The boys club definitely influenced the vote. I needed to tell the tribe who was the biggest threat in the game, and it's Josh. He is a very strategic player. He's a force to be reckoned with, and I think the tribe needs to know that. Hopefully, I put him in the forefront of people's minds now so they can actually start playing the game.
So much food.
Oh god. Cheers, honey.
Cheers, honey. Oh. Welcome.
Oh, this is so good. It's like a pizza with chicken. Mm. Oh my god, they miss your cooking though.
Oh really?
Jesus.
I didn't realize how much they were gunning for me until today. And I'm like, what did I do to you guys?
They were worried about you and your sister a lot.
But why?
So they're like, you're super strategic because you're super smart.
That's not even a reason, to be honest.
The boys are making a mistake with Josh, though.
Huge, huh? But then they're also bloody oblivious. And I said to all the girls, I said, this is the only time you can make this play. There's no other chance to get these boys out. I fought. That's all you can do.
Yeah.
And they've already made up their mind. They made up their mind.
I think we're just bitter, babe.
Oh, yeah, we're totally bitter. But I can be bitter. I just got out. Yeah.
Yeah. Here we are.
Here we are. Eating food. Oh. Oh my god, a bed? Oh, this is soft! Oh, it's so good to be on a bed. Come home. Hi! I just got kicked out, Mum. I lost nearly 10 kilos.
Yeah, you have slimmed up.
Yeah.
Good.
But it was so much fun, Mum. So much fun. Michelle says hello. Yeah. Okay. Are you okay, Mum?
Yeah, sort of. I keep myself very busy.
Oh, that's nice.
Yeah, so nice to see you.
I can talk to you later.
Bye.
Bye. Oh, Mama. I'm really happy, like, that she's doing well. I was really worried while we were away. So it's been hard. My dad passed away before the show, and his birthday was recently, so I just wanted to make sure she's okay. She seems okay. No, it's good to see Mum. Good to see Matt. Yeah. When we first told her that we were coming on, she was like, are you guys gonna be okay? You gonna survive out there? Yes. We did. Considering I did more than half of the time, like, I'm pretty proud of myself. Oh, it's good to see home. Thank you.
feeling clean. I'm never gonna take it for granted ever again. Oh, my hair feels so soft.
Hi, love.
Do you want one?
Yes! Cheers!
So, second part of spa day.
Yes.
I actually have another surprise for you.
What are we doing?
I got you a massage. Great. I know you can't. Look, it's a little bit of revenge for voting me out because I know you don't love massages.
Oh, thanks, Khan. At the Blue Tribe, people just wanted massages. I had a lot of very happy returning customers. It was a great strategy, though. I think I'm growing to like them. This feels great. Maybe this is why all the tribe mates love me. I love Jury Villa.
My sister and I are obviously identical twins, and unbeknownst to science, we can feel each other's pain. My sister hit her head really hard in one of the challenges, and I had a headache the whole day after that. I sprained my ankle really bad, and my sister could feel that I had a sprained ankle. The weird twin thing exists, but yeah, I didn't like that headache that she gave me. That was awful. I've left the game throwing a grenade out at tribal council, and I'm really, really afraid that those people are gonna target my sister because of what I said. It was my last Hail Mary at tribal council because I knew that I was on the chopping block. I threw that grenade out there, targeting Josh.
So, Mel, if it's not you tonight, who should it be?
Josh is a serious threat, guys. Like, he's got a strategic mind. Everybody needs to know that he's a dangerous player. I don't trust Josh at all.